for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
To reverse that one.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism. Breaking down the opponent.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Fighting back with a counter. He deflects it right back.
Sequence of reversals there.
Counters!
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, Byron, this should be your favorite move.
Oh, you know it is. The giant swing.
This match grinded him down a little.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage?
Ooh.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Uppercut.
Man.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Silly.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Catches a punch.
Turning the tables there.
Landing the uppercut.
Breaker.
Gets him with the counter.
Next.
He switches it back around.
Oh, rolling with an uppercut.
What a punch. DDT. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT. Was coming there.
What a punch.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Punch lands. A lot of momentum now on his side.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
One step ahead there.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
With an uppercut. And now he's in a challenging position.
Yeah, he's in real danger of being put away here.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh! Uppercut!
Jarring.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Ooh.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Big overhand.
Great counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Landing the uppercut.
Got him down by the DDT.
Oh, man. Drop kick.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, the Icon.
What a win for him here.
He really displayed his prowess in victory.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor. And you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
Can't decide if it's brave or foolish to take on a handicap match challenge like this.
Much like speaking with Saxton, it's a little bit of both. You lose a lot of advantages in a handicap match, but victory means so much more.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Yeah. impressive counter.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop arm breaker.
He's got him covered.
And the kick out.
The ref barely started the count.
Him in the chest.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Put down face first.
Byron, we talked about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
He got whipped into that corner. Great reversal. Oh, and back of the elbow. Drop kick to the face.
Boom!
This is making me nervous.
You gotta win at any cost.
Debilitating attack on the leg.
Well, hanging on for dear life.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
You can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Bang! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Climbing up top. He's got
one. Well, not happens.
Whoa! What a landing!
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Stomping down.
Well placed elbow drop.
Off the barricade. He turns it around.
Three.
That'll do it. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Oh! Oh, my goodness.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Barrel roll, toe pain.
Sorry, Cole. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
No.
Oh, my goodness!
One. Two.
Running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Face first.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, look at this.
He saw it coming.
Back out of the seat.
Did you see that?
Two.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Oof. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
That did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Got it. Scouted.
Three.
Running her, Carano.
Fantastic.
Boom. Got face first. Comes. Great agility.
The arms are hooked.
If he wants to stay in this,
placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Oh. Look out. Oh, God.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right.
Three.
He slides back into the ring.
Four.
Tag, and this is not going to be good for their opponent.
Oh.
Free fall net breaker.
Caught the leg.
And another counter.
Nice drop kick.
Evades their offense. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Foot to the belly.
Placed target.
It's a sunset flip powerbomb. Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
He's just dominating at this point.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
It's the mountain thrashing. My goodness.
Goodness, calm down.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is death.
You don't think.
They're not gonna.
No way, Cole.
Look at the power and the strength of this guy.
Double attitude adjustment.
Picture perfect execution.
Performance here from tonight's winner.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico. Weighing in at 205 pounds, the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Gorilla.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And his opponent from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, the superstar, El Hall Cloud.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm.
An early pin attempt.
Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
One. No way.
Somersault plancha.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Two.
Going up top.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
Oh, man.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh, my God.
You see that height?
Cover!
Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
He's looking a little off balance.
Senton!
Into the pin attempt.
Two!
What a bully kicked out.
Not yet.
Nice rolling Savant kick. Navajo Warrior style.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Quick exchange of counter.
Looking for a power bomb here. Up and wait, no, into the cover.
One, two,
almost. Two and a half.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Great counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Placed into the corner.
On the second rope.
Enziguri out of the corner.
Climbing to the top rope.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two, three.
And this one is over.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, Who Van Dude Gorilla.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Team division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
He reverses it.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm. Ooh, takedown. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Here's a tag. Double team. A hip toss. And low kick. Fantastic teamwork.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
He's been placed in the corner now.
What athleticism!
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He steers clear of contact.
This is going to hurt. Is made.
Left back suplex. This could be it. Cover for the win. TV makes the save.
And just in time.
Flame.
That's how you impress.
Deserves another look, folks.
Celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 243 pounds, Brian.
This is someone I can give my full support to. Someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And his opponent, from Japan, weighing in at 253 pounds.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Getting tossed.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. He is looking to do some serious harm.
Jumping snapmare!
What a move.
And he sends him into the corner.
Ooh. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. The mark.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, is time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Producing a trampling.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, look at this arm wrench. He's searching for something.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Yeah.
Ow! Out of the way in time.
Intake right to the gut.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Sky high. Splash.
And the cost of that is really showing now.
Cravat locked in.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Beautiful back kick.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Suplex.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Chicken wing up and devastating.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He just barely dodges.
This heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Chicken wing up and leg slam.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Into the ring now. Makes him pay with a counter. Scoop slam for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Quick shoulder.
How at this point? You don't even stay down.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
And a kick out somehow in 2.5.
Wow.
Holy moly, how?
Oh, showing back elbow.
Side set on the top rope. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Your winner, Brian.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
He's definitely a...
Oh, my apron senton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship.
They are ready for battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
This is a man who makes the most of every opportunity, and this is his biggest opportunity ever.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 203 pounds, Boom! Diva! And introducing the champion from Amarillo, Texas, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Terry Funky.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line. WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
Followed by a knee drop.
That'll fracture an orbital.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Right into the corner.
Oh, right to the face.
One more big blow there.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Expected that one.
Did you hear that thud?
Ow! He manages to escape it.
Big, big back body. Able to interrupt the attack.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Was ready for that.
Nice strike.
He's got him scouted.
Punch connects.
Treating their opponent like a heavy bag right now.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck recovered by the champ.
One, two.
No, championship match continues.
How in the world did he do that?
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, he retaliates.
Counter after counter.
Into the turnbuckle.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, God, that hurt. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Really as close as it gets.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
The
title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Lightning fast punches.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Check this out, guys. Rolling crucifix.
Oh, wow.
This will make you dizzy.
There it is. This could be it.
One, two, three.
Retains the title.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, and still, WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Terry Funky.
That came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.